When you sing this song, be brave and sing it loud and strong and clear. John F. Kennedy was not a man to ever speak in fear. Pick up the flag, march on to peace, and pray that there will be more men like John Fitzgerald Kennedy. On November 22nd, 1963, a sunny day in Texas, in a town they call Big D, a man was killed to change the entire course of history. His name was John Fitzgerald Kennedy. He was riding in a motor cave that sad and fateful day. Mrs. Connolly turned to him in a voice so bright and gay. She pointed out that people there had treated him real nice. Minutes later, bullets took his precious life. Mrs. Kennedy cried, oh no, and she called him as he fell. What the world lost in that moment, only history can tell. They rushed him to the doctors, took 5 minutes on the way. As the word flashed round the world, stop and pray. It was over in just minutes, John F. Kennedy was dead. Disbelief, shock and sorrow, the people bowed their heads. Mrs. Kennedy stood beside him as the tears came to her eyes. Put a ring upon his hand and kissed him goodbye. The pens of men were scribbled all in sad futility. Perhaps a paragraph or two will touch reality. John F. Kennedy was proud and brave, his story has been told. May his home be blessed and may God rest his soul. When you sing this song, be brave. Sing it loud and strong and clear. John F. Kennedy was not a man to ever speak in fear. Pick up the flag, march on to peace, and pray that there will be more men like John Fitzgerald Kennedy. On that day, the entire world lost a man.